start completely down.
Okay, there you go.
Alright, so your feet are gonna be together here. You're gonna bring your chest up and your arms back. You wanna open up your palms here so that your palms are facing out and your thumb is up here. Really pulling the shoulder blades back. And then making sure that that neck is tucked in so that we're in nice spinal alignment here. Again, really want to focus on pulling the shoulders back. You're going to feel some tightness down here in the low back. Want to squeeze the glutes right there. And we're going to hold this for 20 seconds. And we're going to rest for 10 seconds. And we're going to go for 2 minutes. So we'll go four times. Go ahead and relax.
Good.
And then cut that.